好啦，咁嚟到呢一 part 咧，我哋会讲啊 CX switch 嘅8.1x 嘅 authentication。咁我谂大家都理解啦，即系authentication 啦、authorization、accounting 就系构成我哋 AAA 嘅 network access 啦。咁有唔同嘅 use case 啦，可以系 secure 个 network edge 啊，做翻啲 guest 嘅 service 啊，同埋可以 dynamic 咁样去 provision 啲 port 嘅唔同嘅特性啦，就 based on 嗰个 user identity 啦。咁呢个即系头先我哋有講過嘅一啲嘢，譬如 dynamic segmentation 啊，其實嗰、那個情況就係靠個 port 去點樣去即係 dynamically 去 adapt to 個 user 嘅 identity 或者佢個 device type 啊，從而就provision 同 security policy 咧 on 嗰個 port。咁呢度有個流程都係講點樣去 control 嗰個 network access 嘅。咁呢個其實同我哋講 clear pass 都係有個類似有個咁嘅 flow 啦，就係 user 首先佢用佢要入佢嘅 user details 啦，一啲 credential 啦，咁然後佢會 go through authentication 啦，咁 authentication 有機會佢係咪用username password 啦，用 TLS 啦，用 certificate 啦咁樣樣，咁亦都會做一啲叫做 account 嘅 authorization， 可能佢 based on 佢係咪 AD 嘅某個 group 啊 department 啊。個 location 啦，咁 somehow 再知道嗰部機嘅 compliance 啊、health check 啊、device type 啊，咁呢個係 second level 嘅 authorization 啦。咁之後我哋會做啲 accounting 嘅嘢，譬如 start stop 嘅 accounting 啊、interim accounting 啊、ongoing 嘅 health check 啊，咁最後就可以 complete 成個 access control。咁呢個俾個 overall 大家知道成個即係 authentication、authorization、AAA 成個過程點樣配合嗰、那個嘅。Network access， 咁有啲 common 嘅 authentication 嘅 method 啦，咁我谂大家都会认识噶啦，包括系咩 address 啦、8.1x 啦，同埋用 cat portal 嘅办法。咁 address 主要系做一啲mainly 系 IoT 啦，或者系会系做mac caching 啦，咁都会有机会用到 mac authent 嘅。咁比較容易係 spoof 㗎啦，唔係相對地好 secure 嘅辦法啦。咁但係好多企業都仲係用緊呢個 mac authent 嘅，因為佢始終都係比較易用啦。咁亦都可以maintain到一大部分嘅呢個 database 去知道邊啲 device 係 authorized 嘅。咁 Dawnix 就可以做到一啲 mutual 嘅 authentication 啦，即係話 user 可以 authenticate 嗰個 authentication server 都 authenticate 嗰個device 咁樣。可以係有唔同嘅 type 啦，可以係 using password 啊、cert 啊，咁主要佢係用一啲即係俾 internal 嘅 employee 咧去做 authentication 嘅。咁最後就係 cat portal authentication 啦，咁 mainly 都係用喺個 guest network 啦，咁 user 就係用個 browser 去 authenticate 嗰個 user， 咁可能彈個 portal， 然後入翻 using password 就可以即係 authenticate 到個 network。咁我哋先講一啲basic 嘅 8.1x 嘅 concept 啦。咁我哋呢一度咧都睇下一啲8.1x 嘅 overview 嘅。咁相信大家都對於呢個 Dawnix 嘅 authentication 好認識啦。我哋只不過做一個 review 啦。咁其實個過程就係話咧，需要喺一個 enable 咗 Dawnix 嘅 port 底下咧，個 client 咧需要做 authentication 嘅。咁好簡單咧，就個 client once 佢cut 上個 network 嘅時候咧，個 connection 就會 up 啦。咁佢係未用得個 network 住嘅個 client， 咁佢需要係做一啲Dawnix 嘅 authentication 啦，通常都會用 EAP 呢個data type 咧去做 authentication 嘅。咁然後咧就我哋喺成個Dawnix 嘅過程度咧，我哋有幾個角色嘅，係啦，第一個角色就叫做 supplicant 啦，就 which is 就係嗰個client， 咁通常就係嗰個我哋叫 Dawnix 嘅supplicant client 咧。去 provide 翻嗰啲 credential 嘅，咁 credential 唔一定係 using password， 有機會係 cert 或者其他嘅 information 去做 authentication 啦。咁中間我哋有個叫 authenticator 咧，就係 control 嗰個 access 或者做嗰個 access enforcement 嘅。咁喺呢個情況就係個 switch 啦。咁第三 part 咧就係話嗰個 authentication server 就係make 嗰個 access 嘅 decision 啦，即係 based on 呢個 user log in。嘅時候，其實佢係咪足夠嘅 privilege 啊？或者經過 authorization 嘅時候，其實呢個 user 係咪 expect 係 access 個 network 嘅咧？即係就算佢 authentication 成功，佢唔一定係即係 authorization 係成功噶嘛。咁所以其實 radius 就 play 一個好重要嘅角色，就係決定其實呢個 user 可唔可以上到嚟。咁下邊就你見到咧個 data type 啦，就係話喺唔同嘅範圍咧，即係譬如 from client 到 switch 咧。 我哋就會用一個叫做 EAP Overland 嘅 protocol 咧，去同個 client 同個 switcher 做溝通嘅。咁但係 switch 同 Redis 中間咧，就用 Redis 嘅 protocol 去做溝通。咁Dawnix 有咩 requirement 咧？就係、是、個 client 啦。咁其實就需要 support 到 Dawnix 嘅 supplicant 啦。咁呢度不多講咧，因為其實好多都會 support 噶啦。無論你係 Windows 啊、Mac 啊、Linux 啊、Smartphone、iOS 啊、Android 都會 support 嘅。咁如果你話 for switch， 其實最緊要你要即係、就是、記得要 turn on 翻一啲即係 wide 上面 application 嘅 service 啦。亦都有啲可能你裝咗啲 third party 嘅 supplicant， 你要個 configuration 要小心去 set 得啱係 for wired 噶啦。咁 switch 你要 support Dawnix 噶啦，咁我哋所有嘅 switch 其實都會 support 噶啦。咁喺 Redis 度，我哋亦都係可以自己我哋 Aruba 有 ClearPass 啦 ，Free Redis 啦，一啲免費嘅 Redis 就可以用 Free Redis 啦，或者 Microsoft 自己有個叫 NPS。咁我哋成個 EAP 同埋 Redis 點樣 work together 咧？就係話首先個 supplicant 就會著咗個 connection 啦，即係譬如你吉上個 port 度，或者你個 supplicant 開始去做 authentication， 佢就會做一個叫 EAP start， 即係話俾個switch 聽，就話我開始做個authentication 啦。咁然後咧個 switch 咧就會俾翻個challenge 嗰個 supplicant， 就叫 EAP 嘅 request， 俾叫佢話翻俾個 switch 聽，其實你個 identity 係啲咩啦，係啦，咁佢就 respond 翻啦，即係嗰個。Supplicant 就會 respond 翻個 EAP type， 可能係裏面包含一啲 identity 嘅資料 ，username、password 啊咁樣樣。咁然後咧呢、这個嘅 authenticator 咧就會係 send 翻個 request 俾個 Redis server。咁、那個經過一輪嘅 exchange 嘅時候咧，其實如果你嗰個 username 係啱嘅話咧，我哋就會俾翻個即係、就是、access accept 俾個 user， 咁佢就可以成功 access 到個 network 啦。咁當然咧，其實 EAP 都有唔同嘅 type 嘅。頭先都講過啦，即係話你可能用 cert 或者 username password 去做嘅。咁 mainly 喺 network authentication 嘅層面有兩種 type 啦，一個就係 EAP TLS。EAP TLS 咧就係、是、用 cert 嘅形式去做嘅，即係話無論係 Redis 嗰邊或者 supplicant 嗰邊咧，都係用 cert 互相去做一個mutual 嘅 authentication。但係如果你用PAP MS Chat version 2咧，就係話你個 supplicant 咧就係用 using password， 咁當其時你亦都係 Redis 嗰方面都要 provide 張 cert 嘅。嘅意思即係話我都要 check 翻其實呢個 Redis 係咪真係我想 authenticate 嗰個Redis server 係啦。咁有機會如果我覺得呢個 Redis 係危險咧，個 client 亦都可以唔 accept 呢個 handshake， 咁就唔去做 authentication。咁呢度又解釋翻，譬如 TLS 係點做噶啦？咁其實就係話 user 會 provide 張 cert 去嗰、那個 Redis server 啦，然後佢就會做翻個 acknowledgement， 做翻啲 handshake 咁樣。咁呢度都不講太多啦。咁呢個就係用個PAP 嘅辦法做行MS Chat version 2， 就係 using password 嘅辦法。咁呢度可以俾大家參考下嗰個過程係點樣樣。好啦，我哋真係睇下點樣去 configure Dawnix 嘅情況，喺隻 switch 度。咁我哋首先咧，其實最 key 咧就係話我哋要 config 翻個 Redis server 啦，即係你話到俾個 switch 聽你其實同邊個 server 去做溝通啦。咁所以裏面其實主要你要 configure 咧就係一啲嘅你個 Redis 嘅 IP address 啦，同埋一啲嘅 shared 嘅 secret 啦，因為你中間會用呢個嘅 share secret 咧，去大家去做一個authentication 嘅。咁所以如果你個 key 係match 嘅話咧，其實係幾麻煩嘅，因為個 Redis 咧係會 silent 咁樣 drop 咗你個 message， 但係亦都冇其他 response 嘅。咁你就會你要從呢個方法去做 troubleshooting 啦，係咪打錯個 secret？ 用呢個方法去即係 check 翻係咪呢方面有問題啦。咁亦都咧，你需要去做一啲COA 嘅 configuration 啦，係啦。咁 COA 其實個意思就係話，你可能透過Redis 嘅 control 咧，去幫嗰、那個switch 咧去做一啲特別嘅情況嘅。For example， 有兩個 example 啦。第一個 example 就係話如果個 user set 咗啲 section timeout 嘅話咧，當個時間、那個 section 係到時間嘅話咧，咁、那個 clear pass 咧。會幫呢個 user 咧進行一個 COA， 即係話叫佢去做一個 reauthentication， 就會係即係 somehow 可能佢要 重新去做authentication 啦，或者佢會掟咗落去一個restricted 嘅 VLAN 係啦，即係譬如你想佢係一個計時嘅authentication， 即係佢入到嚟個 section 咧係到時到後咧就會 time out 噶啦，咁就唔能夠再有個 network 噶啦，咁你就用呢個方法去做。第二樣咧就係、是、你做 onboarding 啦，即係話佢個 user 你譬如 onboard 嘅時候佢onboard 成功嘅時候咧，其實佢會係做一個 reauthentication。咁用翻 cert 嘅形式去做 offend， 即系 EPTLS 嘅情況，咁佢就用 COA 嘅辦法咧，係令到佢 reauthenticate， 咁佢就可以重新去再 authenticate 就擺翻啱佢嗰個 VLAN 就進行一個正常嘅 access。咁所以我哋都要做一個我哋叫dynamic authorization 或者 COA 嘅 configuration。咁其實裏邊都有幾有少少嘅有少少嘅要注意咧，就係、是、話其實成個COA configuration 咧，最 key 就係嗰個時間性啦。咁你見到咧，其實我哋要配合翻有個叫做COA 嘅 time window 啦。咁嘅意思即係咩咧？就係話因為COA 其實係由 ClearPath 主動去 drive 一個 COA packet to 個 switch 嘅。咁所以如果你個 switch 同個 ClearPath 嘅時間咧唔差得太大嘅話咧，咁理論上我就擔心有冇機會呢個 COA 咧係一個 replay 嘅 packet 嚟嘅，即係話可能係其他 hacker 想做一啲嘢去令到我去斷線啊，或者令到個 user 去掟去第二個 VLAN 啊咁樣。咁所以其實我哋expect 咧嗰個時間個 switch 同埋 clear path 需要去吻合咧，嚟令到佢喺呢方面個checking 度咧會做得好啲嘅。咁我哋點樣可以 enable 到嗰個 802.1x 咧？其實除咗頭先我哋要 configure radius server 之外，或者 COA 嘅一啲 information 之外咧，我哋就有幾個方面要做啦。就係、是、話第一樣嘢，我哋要enable 咗用 2.1x 去用 radius 啦，因為我哋要 create 一啲譬如 radius 嘅 group 啊、指翻啱個 server 啊咁樣。咁亦都係optionally， 我哋最 recommend 都係turn on 翻個 radius accounting start stop 啊 periodic 嘅 update， 我哋都希望可以 enable 咗啦。亦都係成隻 switch 我哋要 enable 2.1x globally 同埋個 port 嘅。咁呢個要好留心啦，就係、是、話你 enable 你淨係 global enable 咗咧係冇嘢發生嘅，因為每一個 port 咧你都要 enable 2.1x 咧，嗰隻 switch 先至識得去 authenticate 啲 user 同埋去 handle 嗰啲 EAP 嘅 message 嘅。咁呢度都想同大家講翻咧，就係話喺個 radius 嘅 setup 度咧，我哋有啲叫 radius group 嘅概念嘅。咁 by default 咧就係話我哋有個叫 global 嘅 group 咧，咁你可能可以咧將所有呢啲 radius 嘅 server 咧等落喺呢個 global group 度。咁但係亦都可以咧，你 base on 你個 purpose 同埋唔同嘅 function 啊，可能係唔同嘅 department， 你自己有自己嘅 radius server 咧，你會可以將嗰啲嘅 radius server 咧，是 create 不同的 group 做不同的 processing 这样。那我们会讲多一点 radius attribute 的东西。那 radius attribute 其实会帮助到去那个 user 的 access 的一些 customization， 因为 user authenticate 了那个 network 的时候呢，其实需要 go through 个 authorization 才拿到适当的 policy 或者你 expect 它的 access rights 的。咁常見嘅一啲嘅 radius attribute 包括可能 VLAN 啊、ACL 啊、QS 嘅 priority 啊，同埋即係 rate limit 嘅一啲嘅 information。咁我哋點樣可以做得到做到一啲喺個 radius server send 到一啲 dynamic 嘅 static 咧？其實就係透過一啲叫做 radius attribute。咁你見到咧，其實喺個 radius 嘅情況咧 define 咗啲 policy 啦，其實佢有啲叫 AVP 啦。attribute 嘅 value pairs 咧，其實就會係包含咗頭先我哋講嘅，譬如呢啲 ACL 啊，一啲嘅 VLAN 啊，佢就可以透過呢個方法咧，去 send 俾嗰個 switch，so that 就係話佢會係 base on 嗰個 switch 就 base on 呢啲 attribute 就 assign 一啲嘅 policy 或者 VLAN 啊 ACL 啊落去嗰個 user 或者喺個 endpoint 度。咁你見到呢個嘅例子就係話，佢本身咧有個 setting 咧就係 VLAN 99嘅，咁但係因為我哋嗰個 setup 咧就係話個 radius 咧會 override 佢原本嗰個 VLAN 咧，咁然後我哋 send 到個 VLAN 咧就係13嘅，咁所以其實佢就會用一個13呢個 VLAN assign 落俾個 user， 就唔係用翻個 VLAN 99。 咁其實喺 Six 嘅 switch 咧，喺 authentication 嗰個 port 度咧，都有兩個 mode 嘅，一個叫device base 嘅 mode 咧，一個叫 client base 嘅 mode 啦。咁我哋都想睇下兩個 mode 有啲咩分別嘅。咁其實device base 嘅 mode 咧，其實顧名思義就係話佢係主要係 authenticate 一啲嘅 device 嘅。意思就係話咧，你個 port 咧，其實佢 once 你authorize 咗或者 authenticate 咗咧。其實往後你再有device 喺呢個 port 再出現嘅話咧，其實佢都會係用翻第一個 client 或者第一個 endpoint 嗰個嘅authenticate 咗嘅狀態咧，去繼續 process 嘅 user 嘅，係啦。咁有啲咩 situation 咧？就 for example 你可能係有啲 IP 封啦，你本身你authenticate 咗個 port 之後咧，希望後邊個 PC 咧同 IP 封authentication 嘅情況一樣啦。又或者你本身已經係想後面有隻 switch 啊或者 hub 啊，你想 authenticate 咗其中一個 client authenticate 咗咧，其他 client 亦都可以駁上嚟。咁再common 啲嘅例子就係話你有隻 AP 啦，即係可能 for example 你有隻 IAP， 你後面可能駁好多個 client 嘅。咁所以其實如果你個 AP 已經 authenticate 咗咧，後面嘅 user 理論上就唔會逐個都要需要 authent 㗎啦。咁、那個 authentication 可能就喺個 AP 度，就唔喺個 switch port 度。咁所以有呢個嘅device base 嘅 mode 咧，就幫你係 once 你 authent 咗一次咧，其餘嗰啲咧會繼續去後邊嗰啲 user 都可以用到個 network switch port。咁呢度講翻咧，其實 device base mode 有咩 use case 啊？咁頭先都講過啦，就有機會，譬如你 IP 駁咗上去，可能第一個你 IP authenticate 咗啦，後邊嗰啲 wireless client 咧就可以即係 leverage 呢個 port 去 access 翻個 network。咁但係當然你譬如你 unplug 咗嗰個AP 再俾一個 PC 駁上嘅時候咧，理論上佢就會 deny access 嘅，係啦。咁呢個嘅就好處就係話第一你可以 support 到 IAP 嘅 connection 啦，第二亦都唔使擔心有其他嘅 device 咧係spoof 咗你個 port 或者用你個 port， 即係如果你唔 authenticate 冇行 authentication 咧，咁呢個就會麻煩啲啦，就其他機就可有機會會好容易咁樣 hack 入你個 network 度。咁另外一個 mode 咧就係 client base 嘅 mode 啦，咁呢個就係調翻轉頭先我哋講嘅，就係話我哋同一個switch port 咧，其實會 handle multiple 嘅 client。咁好似 back to 翻 IP 封呢個例子咧，如果我想 expect IP 封同我後邊嗰個 PC 咧係唔同嘅 VLAN， 咁亦都想唔同嘅 policy 咧，其實你就可以用咗一個 client base 嘅 mode， 因為佢會在同一個 switch port expect handle multiple 的MAC address 嘅，咁呢個亦都係一個switch 嘅default 嘅 mode 嚟嘅，咁因為佢比較想 handle 到唔同嘅 situation。咁當然啦，你可以 set 唔同嘅，譬如一啲 client limit 嘅，你見到左上角個叫 client limit 就會係譬如 expect 佢一個 port 係駁IP 封加個 PC 嘅話咧，其實我就會 set 個 limit 係二啦，咁 so 咧就係話。一個 port 嘅其量都係得兩個 device 駁上嚟。如果個有個 user 帶咗個 hub 或者 switch 翻嚟後邊駁一紮 device， 我淨係 allow 兩個 device 嘅啫。之後嗰啲咧就會係 block 咗佢噶啦。咁我哋都想講多少少關於 user roles 嘅概念，尤其是喺CX switch 上邊。咁之前我哋 dynamic segmentation 嘅概念都有提過，有個 term 叫做 colorless port 啦。其實 colorless port 嘅概念就係話嗰個 port 咧。本身就係冇顏色嘅 ，until 你駁一個 device 上去咧，我先至會 dynamic 咁樣 assign 一個乜嘢嘅 policy to 嗰個 port 咁樣樣。咁好似呢幅圖咁啦，即係你可能同一個 port， 你可能會駁 IP phone printer、camera 或者 PC 咁樣樣。咁我哋 base 你駁上嚟嗰個 device 係咩 device type 啊，甚至乎你需唔需要 authentication 啊，先至決定其實最終呢個 port 裏邊係俾一個乜嘢嘅 policy 落去嘅。咁喺 Colorless Port， 我哋個 deployment 嘅辦法可以用Redis 嘅 VSA 啦，或者用 Aruba 嘅 User Role 啦，嚟去做到嗰個 Colorless Port 嘅概念嘅。咁好處咧就係話你唔需要再去pre-configure 啲 port 嘅 property 啦，即係譬如 VLAN 啊、QS 啊或者其他 port information， 因為嗰個 port 咧係會 dynamic assign to 嗰個 port until 你即係。Based on 你係吉啲咩 device 上去，而並非已經 pre-config 好曬一啲嘅 information。咁呢度都講下，其實user role 嘅係 個概念係啲咩啦。咁其實乜嘢係 user role 咧？其實就係話可以啊、一個 features 咧係 enable 到個 colorless pod 嘅。咁包括就係話我哋可以做到一啲譬如 VLAN 啊 security 嘅 setting 啦。啊，亦都可以 apply 到唔同嘅 user 嘅 authentication 嘅啊狀況啦，即係包括可能 DNS 啊、Mac Offen 啊，或者 Caddy Portal。咁 user role 有啲咩好處呢？其實 user role 咧就好似一個 package 咁樣樣咧，就可以 apply 一啲嘅 security policy 咧，就based on 一個名啦咁樣樣。咁其實就會簡單啲，因為所有嘅譬如啲 ACL 啊。或者 QS 啊，咁呢啲其實都可以包咗落去個 user role 度嘅。咁亦都嗰個名亦都係好有 descriptive 嘅概念啦。即係譬如你個 role 可能叫做 IP phone， 可能叫做printer， 可能叫做 marketing department 咁樣，或者係 student 咁樣。咁呢啲 role 就可以直接可以代表到呢個 user access 呢個 switch port 度咧。其實佢應該攞到一個乜嘢嘅，譬如 ACL 啊、VLAN 啊呢啲咁樣嘅最後 enforcement 嘅profile 啦，或者佢最後攞到一啲咩security policy。咁喺 user role 咧，其實我哋有唔同嘅 deployment 嘅辦法嘅。咁其中一個辦法就係叫做DUR 啦 ，downloadable user role 啦。其實個意思就係話，所有嘅 role 嘅 configuration 咧，就會等咗上去 clear path 度。咁呢個所以咧，一定係要係 clear path 先係 work 得到嘅。咁佢就可以 centralize 咁樣去define 啦，即係話所有嘅 role 嘅一啲嘅信息，佢嘅 configuration 咧都會等落去個 clear path 度嘅。你 switch 可以係完全冇任何嘅 configuration 咧，都可以落得到，即係個 clear path 都可以 drive 到呢個 role 落咗去個 switch 度。咁另外一個辦法咧就係叫 LUR， 就係 local user role 啦。意思就係話嗰個 role 咧。其實是 locally 在個 switch 度做definition 嘅，咁所以其實你唔需要用 clear path 都係 support 得到嘅，你可能有啲 third party 嘅 radius 嘅 server 可以 support 得到嘅。個分別就係話你需要係喺個 switch 度去即係、就是、locally 去 define 嗰個嘅 role 啦，咁樣樣。咁你會話啦，喂 ，DUR 同埋 LUR 嘅分別個 key 喺邊度咧？其實最主要分別就係話，如果你個 role 有啲咩 change 嘅。For example， 你做緊想修改一個 marketing department 嘅個 role， 咁裏面可能佢哋個 server IP 轉咗，你想改一改咁樣樣。咁如果你用 local user role 咧，其實就好麻煩啦，因為你本身你呢個 role 咧已經 define 好喺個 switch 度，可能你有10隻 switch， 有100隻 switch， 咁你就要喺嗰10隻或者100隻 switch 度咧，逐隻去改翻你個 marketing 嗰個 role 嗰、那個。server 嘅 IP， 但系如果你用 downloadable user role 咧，你就好简单咁样咧，只要喺个 clear path 度改你嗰个 policy， 因为 switch 系唔存在嗰个 policy 嘅，或者嗰个 role 嘅喺个 switch 度，咁你只要喺个clear path 度 centrally 去修改你要改嘅嘢，嗰个 IP address on 个 marketing role 咧，其实佢就会自动 apply 晒。嚟緊所有新嘅 request on 你嗰十隻或者一百隻 switch 嘅，咁所以其實DUR 啦或者 downloadable user role 咧個 scalability 一定係好啲，亦都好容易去 handle 一啲嘅 changes， 係啦。咁所以如果你個 environment 係越嚟越大、越嚟越多 switch， 或者個客亦都好成日好多 change 嘅咧，咁我都會 recommend 用翻個 DUR 嘅。咁當然 DUR 咧，我哋嚟緊都會睇啲 configuration 咧，會係複雜啲，亦都係有幾多嘅 configuration 要去做嘅。咁但係長遠嚟講，如果你係需要 scalable 到好多嘅 switch 咧 ，DUR 係一個比較上係合適嘅選擇。咁喺呢度右手邊黃色個框框咧，佢就講咧 CX 嘅role 同埋 mobility controller 咧，都會有一個 term 係做一個 role 嘅。咁但係都有個分別啦，咁俾大家知道啦。咁當然 clear path 另外，我哋頭先都講過 clear path 有自己 roles 嘅概念啦。但 CX 同controller 兩個 role 咧嘅分別就係話 ，CX 本身佢係主要係做VLAN 啊、QoS 啊同埋一啲 ACL 咧，就已經係我哋可以做到個 role 上面嘅嘢。咁但係 mobility controller 咧會做得更加多嘅，就包括啲 stateful 啦、application inspection 嘅 firewall 啦、bandwidth 嘅 control 啦。Caddy Portal 嘅 policy 咧，等等咧，其實呢啲都係喺個 role 上邊嘅一啲概念嘅。 咁所以大家喺即係喺個 conversation 中間咧講個 role 咧 ，at 唔同嘅 device 咧，其實嗰個 definition 或者佢做到嗰個嘅 functionality 咧，都有少少唔同嘅。咁呢個大家要注意啦。咁呢度我哋首先講下 LUR 啦，就係話我哋所有嘅 policy 咧都要 define 喺嗰個嘅 switch 度。咁你見到啦，就係譬如我哋喺個local switch 度，我哋要 define 翻，譬如一啲 camera 嘅 role 啊 ，printer 嘅 role 啊，然後就透過我哋嘅一個 VSA， 即係 Aruba 嘅 user role 咧，咁就由個 switch 有個 clear pass 或者有個 radio server 咧，係 drive 落去而係 update 呢個 switch port 嘅。咁但係 DUR 咧，頭先都講過咧，就係話所有嘅呢啲 definition 咧，無論你咩 role 咧，其實都會已經係 define 好咗喺嗰個 clear path server 度嘅。咁呢度再三強調 must be clear path 啦，因為 clear path 先有呢個 unique feature 可以 support 到 downloadable user role 嘅。OK， 咁另外左手邊嗰個框框就都話俾你聽咧，就係話喺 CXS switch 咧，你一定要係download。你一定要 install 一啲SSL 嘅 certificate 啦，或者 manually download 呢個 cert 咧，先至可以 support 得到download user role 嘅。咁呢個我哋陣間會再睇深入啲 on configuration。咁但係大家有個概念就係話，你要 load 張 cert 落去個 switch 度咧，先至 support 得到 DUR 嘅。咁呢度都講啦，其實成個 role 嘅概念咧，我哋唔單單係由個 clear path 或者啲 radius 去 drive 嘅。咁亦都有啲叫 local authorization role 嘅，咁呢啲大家可以再深入研究一下啦。其實個意思就係話因為 authentication 咧，佢有好多唔同嘅 stage 嘅，譬如佢個 role 其實未 assign 俾佢之前，我哋有啲叫 pre-auth 嘅 role 啦，或者有啲 role 係assign 咗落去，即係個 user 係 authentication 係成功，但係冇 role apply 落去個 AAA 啦，我哋叫 auth role 啦。或者個 role 係或者個 user 係 authentication 係 fail 嘅，咁我哋有個叫 reject 嘅 role 啦，或者就係話有陣時都係個 AAA server 咧係 reach 唔到嗰個 radius， 即係個 switch 係 reach 唔到個clear path server 嘅，我哋有個叫 critical role 嘅。咁呢啲 role 咧其實就係一啲你可以話 special case 啦，就係話你想 handle 一啲唔同情況，譬如 radius down 咗啊。或者 user 被人 reject 咗，你都想 assign 唔同嘅 role 去做一啲唔同嘅 policy 咧，你就可以參考呢幾個特別嘅 local authorization role 啦。咁關於 CX 嘅Donex 嘅 authentication， 我哋先講到呢一度。